Oh my, thought I could make it without hyper striking. I shouldn't have done that.
まず船を持ち上げなきゃダメだろう。シャフトを回すんだ。ほら。
What? Let me out.
なんということだ。この危険地帯を通るのに必要なガラメカをダチェットが持っていないとは。
Golden Vols and Kerwan. Kerwan is still not optimized well. Well, my Kerwan is not optimized well either. The new strat. It'll take a while to get like a really good one. What? Am I not going fast or early enough? There we go. Still gold it by 15 seconds. Okay, I probably could have made that without a hyper strike, but I didn't want to risk it. Stuck. You can get him stuck just by causing him to turn over and over. You can just go under him. And he won't be able to get away.
さあ、早速直しに行こっか。ああ。まあ。あれってラリタニウム？まず武器をアップグレードしようか。
Only four. Interesting. Oh, now I get the one. Okay. Well, I'm not going back into the vendor just for that one irritating. What a shame. That I couldn't have gotten it a little bit sooner, but.
Huh?
Oh, and a second one. I guess that was from the enemies that I killed. Oh, the holo card always appears right there. Such a bad spot for it. Alright. Wow, I have a minute of time save here on Crowan. Even more because I could gold it. If I do well. Should be good enough to kill it. Yes.
システム異常なしっす。でもヒーローの殿堂に戻った方がいいっすね。おい、ラチェットどこでい？何分かでトレーニング。
Of course. That was a bad camera angle. What? Okay. That was weird. Too far right. Perfect. That was not the right time. No! Okay. Be a little bit more to the left than usual. We want to go up faster. Ugh, that is not good. Of course, of course, of course. That is really bad. That sucks. Alright. Whatever. Bad mistakes. It's fine though. Yeah, very bad mistakes.
で来るんだ。君に任務を与えよう。
I'll keep going. I still have 2 minutes of time save across the next 2 planets. I'm not happy about this. Okay. Double check up here. Make sure that these are in fact the last.
ジェットたちはアクアタンクを発見した。ネファリウスが設計した水を吸い込むガラメカはあっちからこっちへと水を移せるのだ。
I think I have to go 2 down. I'll just do it slow to be safe. And yes, this is a mass of gold. Wow. Hopefully this will make it. Good. New the boxes. What? Oh my goodness. Two. Alright, one more race to go.
Wow! Kakoyokatta wa! Hai, shouhin! Omedetou!
Try extra hard to avoid the explosives. gone now. Do the high jump method because I'm better at it as opposed to the double jump. I was almost too far left. Awesome. Wow, nice little gold. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Perfect.
ヒーローは重要なことを学んだ。36件逃げれば乱心。ビッグボスである。残す影の諸君らの頑張りに心からの感謝の言葉を送りたい。私の計画は諸君らの献身的な働きによって支えられている。諸君の作る武器が我らブラグドフにとって新たな時代の幕を打ち抜くのだ。
I wanted to break this freaking ammo.
ブラック・インダストリーズの大作。とはいえ、どんな意見も書けない。この方針に反対の者は、パトロール中の重武装を覚悟で遠慮なく文句を言ってもらいたい。絶対安全だ。キャプテン・コークさまに怖いものなんて、まさか雲はいないよね。いや、もうこのベッドじゃ寝れないよ。いや、落ち着いて命令できないぞ。この指令室、なブラック・ 地エリアに忍び込み、857B エコーに餌をやっている者がいる。何度も言っているが、 857B エコーはペットではない。そんなに餌をやりたきゃ自分の体にバターを塗ってから行って。
I used up all my ammo. Oh, not all of it. Pretty good Nebula as well.
Jetpack or Ranger, でも使えるよね。ガスパーに行って取ってこよっか。
Gaspar.
Airlock の向こうにビッグボスのプロトタイプメカ。どの。
ネファリウスはすごい組織を作ったっすね。
ほんとな、なんかないか。
おやおや、珍しいお客さんじゃな。ドマ抜けレンジャーの若造か。こんくらげ、ここはお
手でいいから。 No! Okay, taking the long way around. I already took damage.No, man. What? You've got to be kidding me. Dude. That actually sucks. Ugh. There, that's all I had to do.
してジェットパックを手に入れたラチェットは空から排気ガスを撒き散らしまくった。まあ移動は楽になったみたい。ジェットパックで危険地帯の上をグーンと飛ぶ。
たくさんの問題を解いてきましたが、何より難しいのはですな、早口で10回テレパートパスということです
の。スキップ that one。 Let's skip that one as well, actually. I'm gonna go and pick up some ammo.
ジェットはグラインドレールに乗ってみたかった。じゃあグラ、そう、ありえないはずの場所でラチェットは新品のグラインドブーツを見つけた。グラインドブーツでラチェットはレールに飛び乗った。
So if I get this first try.
マグネブーツが必要であった。それは
Of course I die. It's closer to the ladder. Yeah.
マグネブーツ、アジトが見つかった。やっつけるんだ。
Kind of mash these to the enemies. Just extra holocards from Rotanium. Not even losing that much time, even though I died at the beginning. Didn't forget anything, did I? Got the holocard, got all the things. Wow, I only lost 20 seconds. Not bad. Ooh, not good, not good. Oh my goodness.
よかった、バッチリ。ありがとう。これからはこの機能をちゃん。スターウォッチ防衛キャノン作動。
よくやったラチェット。早く防衛キャノン。
かったっす。でもおめでとうっす。
ビヨンキャノン、チャージレベルビヨン。
ミサイルが接近中っす。
命中確認。
Why do I always get good turret sections when it's not in G+? When it doesn't actually matter as much. I'm just getting... Maybe it's just because it's, you get better RNG when it's not challenge mode. I don't know. Yo, thanks the Ratchet Gaming for follow. For the follow. This minute. Usually I only notice the follows like 20 minutes after they happen, but this time I managed to spot it. Yo, thanks for the good luck. Yo, Secret Agent Clank. Yo, I'm Jack PS4. Or Jack 4 PS1 runs. Hello? Some Rack 1 vibes. Reminiscing back to the days of Battalia SI. Battalia SI? Bad SI. True. Yeah, Battalia SI was very... is very hard in Rack 1. Very easy in this game. It's not even really the same strat, it's just for the same purpose. Oh no, never mind. Wasn't a gold. Jump right around here. This is a pretty cool strat. A little bit risky, but okay. Oh, I got scared for like a millisecond. I thought I had softlocked the game somehow, but it's all good. Oh no, it's literally directly to the left. For some reason, I thought I had to go more. Okay, swag strat coming up. Let's see if I get it. I got it. I love that. It's literally pointless. It doesn't even save any time, but it's fun. No one updates the Hundo Com Golds. Well, I mean, I guess I could update the Hundo Com Golds. If I have any. I mean, I'm sure I do. Have some. I'll see. I'll see if I have any. This will be a personal gold. I don't know if it's comp gold. I don't know what the core 2 is. 420.
Hokutaru no mizushigen ga dai pinchi. ラチェットたちがビッグボスのハイドロシップを壊さなければココナッツパラダイスは荒れ果てた砂漠となってしまう。
Water that isn't fully loaded in, my favorite.Die, crap. Please? Oh, that was nice. I didn't even have to high jump there. That's it for Pokutaru. Oh, another personal goal. How lovely. Bad RNG. I got one cycle on my PB, so if I don't get it here, it will be a sad day, I guess. Let's see, if we can get some ships to spawn in, please. Thank you. Okay, this should be good. He's at 49. No, he was 1%. Are you kidding me? Dude. That's so bad. Why? Why me? I didn't ask for this. That's so stupid. 1%. Jeez. That was like the saddest day of my entire life. 1% and he tracks me. Ugh. Well, whatever. Am I about to die? I have one health. I need to get this health, otherwise I'll die. Yuck. Very gross. I could have been 4 minutes ahead. Now I'm only gonna be like 3 minutes and 10 seconds ahead. So it's still fine. That's a minute of unnecessary time loss. Well, yeah. Sag. Oh well. Wow, that was a very fast clip. And as long as I remember how to do this next part, I should be fine. It's not that hard when you know how to do it. See? Easy. May as well grab this now. So I don't forget later. already got the holo card. I just have to get the bolt. Then I go to Kalibo 3. I hope I'm not forgetting anything. I got the bolt. Got the holo card. Killed the enemies. And I'm not forgetting anything important. Hopefully. Of gold.
ラチェットがやるべきことは一つ。しかし必要なガラメカはあるの。あれだ。
I seem to always die there.
銀河を救うためにラチェットがやるべきことは一つ。
Oh my goodness.
銀河を救うためにラチェットがやるべきことは一つ。しかし必要なガラメカはあるの。
What? Oh my goodness, please.
銀河を救うためにラチェットがやるべきことは一つ。しかし必要なガラメカはあるの。
What? I actually can't do it. It's impossible.
銀河を救うためにラチェットがやるべきことは一つ。しかし必要なガラメカはあるの。
Thank you. Now the rest of this, please go smooth. So far, so good.Planet can be a bit of a nightmare. Got that.Do the rail without dying. Hopefully. Damn it, oh no. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. I might die. Jeez.Why did I take all that damage? I'm gonna have to play this extra safe, because I don't know if I can survive all those bombs. This is really gonna be bad.
Ratchet, 聞こえる?
Yo, Aqua. What's going on? What's up? I'm about to fail this miserably. Okay, I really have to do the... Oh, you know what? I want to play this extra safe. I'll just go down here. No! No! No, you gotta be kidding me! You've got to be kidding me. That's so bad. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my, well... I just died on the rail. I'm not very happy. The runs? They've been pretty good. Up until this point. Oh, that's so sad though. I could have been... It's really upsetting. This planet is such a nightmare. It really is. Now that I have full health, I can just damage boost through all of these. It's so bad. Oh my goodness. Whatever. It's time save. Future time save. That's all that it is. Nothing more, nothing less. Why is that guy still alive? Wow, this run is unbelievable. I was 4 minutes ahead, then I lost 1 minute, so I was 3 minutes ahead. Then I saved another minute, so I was almost 4 minutes ahead again. Now I'm gonna be losing another minute, so I'm only gonna be 3 minutes ahead. Kind of insane. Geez, how long can one delivering pizza take? Probably not as long as it takes me to do a full run of this game. It's probably at least a little bit less. Ooh, almost died. I can actually still save quite a bit of time as long as I hit the shortcut every single time on every race. Not be so sure. How long have you been waiting for your pizza?
Yo, start!
gotta make sure. Hit the shortcuts every single time. In every race, and this should save time. Let me check. Oh no. But I hit the shortcut. Okay, I hit the shortcut. That's all that matters. Scary. Like an hour or so? Oh, well, I've... This run has been... is at the 1 hour 8 minute mark at the moment. So, similar. Okay, I'm gonna try and focus on this one. This race is a little bit more difficult because you have to avoid all these explosives. And I really want to save time. And I also have to think about stuff that I might be forgetting. Kalibo? Nothing. Not forgetting anything. At the moment. Oh no. I'm gonna have to skip that shortcut. Shoot. Thought I could do all of them. Damn it. No, I don't have enough boost. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, the shortcuts save so much time, but I keep missing it. Like, I don't have enough boost by the time I get there. Ugh. Whatever. No, I'm already losing time. This is really bad. Let's go get the Rhino. Assuming I got every Rhino card. Find out once I get there. Damn it. I lost a full minute here. More than a full minute. Apparently it's faster to take this down. Spy cylinder. Seems a bit faster.
Max volume でつけっぱなしのままオートロックで締め出された時とかに便利だねって友達が言ってたよ。
Planetizer 2。
準備 OK。
I probably should have gone to a different difficulty for that. Actually, no, that was good. That was a good difficulty. So then I can just go to normal. After the gold bolt. First try. No, what? Are you kidding me? Yes. Fun times. Velden and G+. Gaming. Nope, none of that. Gambling. I'll turn that on as well. I need that for a lot of those tricks. I'm never ready for that text box. Dude, it's actually... Wonderful.
小さい頃から住んでんだ。さ、早速直しに行こっか。まあ、壊れちゃってるけど。
Let's hope for the best. Oh wait. I'll upgrade this as much as possible. With all of the juicy upgrades.Okay. Let's hope I get this first try. Pog. Pog's in chat.Saving time here. Where's my rubber band? Here it is. Okay. Oh no! Forgot. To turn down infinite ammo. Silly me. Saved it though. Almost a disaster.I'm wondering, why did it stop shooting? It's like one of the ammo. Damn it, I love the band. fall off. Grease smoke. Shouldn't fall off. Route Ruben is an external cheating device. Run invalid. Well, it's not a good run anyways. I mean, it's better than my PB, that's for sure. 2 minutes ahead, plus more. More time save. I forgot to get the grind boots in my PB, so if I remember that, that's another minute, another loading screen worth of time that I can save. I'm gonna leave for a bit, I'll be back in like a minute or two. Hopefully the rubber band has come off on gone. That would be bad if it did. Back. Plug my laptop. Fully charged. Coffee, yay or nay? Nay. Nay all the way. I like the taste of coffee, but I don't know. Makes me very tired. I'm exhausted. That's why I don't like it. Coffee is wonderful. Needs a bit of getting used to though. Looks like I've hit the target range for bolts. Very nice. Rubber band removed. Oh yeah, you start at the bottom. Alright, that's all I can do at the moment. Oh, I went to the wrong difficulty. No I didn't. I went to the right one. Casual works just fine. Alright, I can disable that. I guess I didn't have to disable it right away, but... Off to Kirwan. Oh, a nice little gold. A big gold, wow. How is this such a massive gold? Multi-minute. What? Did I forget to do something? That was a massive gold. I'm concerned. I'm genuinely concerned. Rubber band save time. You know what I think it was? I think it was because I did the Raritanium upgrades. Make the Rhino more powerful. Kills the warship faster. Maybe. Because that was a massive gold. Like, we're talking minutes upon minutes. Three and a half minutes, gold. 3.5 minutes. Years. Oh, yeah, 2 year gold time save. I'll be negative 1 year and 364 days ahead, or, yeah, ahead of PV. Never before seen. Okay. Turwan Ground. Some things to remember here. Just buying everything. Upgrading some stuff. Get this one. Protoclast. Sheepinator. I think this is the last weapon I need to do in the list. The rest of them I do under Planetizer. Yep, that's all of them. And then I need Sheepinator here. Rhino here. Suvatron. I'm just gonna put them on as I go. And Protoclast. What just happened? Gun level farming. Oh no! Why did it switch them around? This is fine. All good. Still make this, hopefully. Better. Yo, what's up, Freud? Oh, well, I actually didn't get the ledge grab glitch. Where you get stuck in the ledge. Wow. I am on, believe it or not, world record pace. True. True story. I am on world record pace. Regular, normal Iridia. Hopefully I'm not being debated. No, it's just false time save. Because I forgot to do something important. I got the swag Iridia strats. Pretty sick. Epic. Nebula is normal. The speed of execution. Okay, that was a little bit weird. Also, Groovitron strats. Oh no. Man. That stinks. That really does. Whatever. Can still get world record. Maybe, probably. No, never. Wow. I am very sad right now. Why am I dying here? Why am I dying on this planet? Maybe I should do noob strats then. Because, yeah. Man. Yucky. This is slow.
Oh,
Oh, yes. Fun times on Nebula. Turn to Realgar next. Whatever. I'm like tied with world record now. Pretty much exactly. Also, wasn't this supposed to be the thing that did it? Oh yes, my second favorite part of the run. Is that sarcasm that I am detecting? Chill. Nice and relaxing. What's your favorite part of the run then? Still being from a sarcastic answer. Bolt farming, obviously. Bolt farming is also cool. Really interesting. How you can let the game play itself for 10 minutes. You got 3.7 million bolts to buy every single weapon in the game. Of course I'm being serious. I wouldn't run this category if I thought it was boring. Standing for ages holding down a button. I put a rubber band. I don't have to hold down anything. I go and have a water break. Top tier gameplay. Ah yes. Oh well. Let the haters hate, I guess. Oops, I didn't mean to throw that. That I got that to level 10. Almost done with grinding here. In fact, I might actually just be done. I'll do one more, I think. At least for the Sheepinator, I should be done. By now? Yeah. That looks about good to me for the Sheepinator. Just gotta get this to level 10. Well, that some guns take so much to level up and some are instantly maxed. Yeah, true. Like the bouncer pretty much goes straight to level 10 on Nefarious, whereas something else takes a lot longer. This one is basically level 10. Yeah, that should be good enough. It's level 10. And we got the proto to level 10. That should be all I need. Perfect. That was a really fast real guard. Trying to avoid that. Well, should be back on world record pace. After the split. Yes, indeed, I most certainly am. Okay. Bring the new real car, new Gaspar strats. That was a little bit suboptimal, but. Because I'll have to get them eventually.
Okay.
He's a sheepinator. Lovely. Back. Did I miss this one? Nope, I didn't. Dance. Oh my goodness. This is bad. How am I running out of jetpack fuel so quickly? Okay, that's the better strat. I thought I was gonna... whatever.
I've been studying brain science for years.
Are you ahead? I'll check in a minute. 6 minutes 33 seconds of PB, ahead of PB. I don't know how far ahead I am of world record. Should upgrade it to level 10 or not. Okay, well, it'll upgrade off of these little guys. Hopefully. Okay, there's a fueling station here. Wait. Do this. That will reduce the lag that has accumulated. I don't want the game to crash. Okay. And there's... should be two more. Probably hiding by the Raritanium, yeah. Right there. One. And then there's the last one. Perfect. Ugh. Go through the mountains. Grab this right away. Now, grab the thing over here. Big brain.
So, Ariela Hazro Basode, Lachetto, a simpino grind of boots on Mitsketa. Grind of boots, Lachetto, a lady Tobinota.
I have just enough. Okay, that's all I needed from Gaspar. Italia. Shows I lost 2 minutes, but that is false. The glitch. No, it's so difficult to shoot things like this. Wow, I'm missing so many. Nice. I don't think there's anything special to do on Battalia, as far as I know. Ooh, I get to do Core 2 swag strats here. Hopefully. Actually save any time to do that strat or lose any. Playing this safe. Throw Groovitron, because why not? Phoenix. Oh, looks like I got a nice multi-second gold. World record pace. Oh yeah. Turn that on here. Then I have to turn it off right away. And I have to remember to do all the rare titanium upgrades. On the planetizer. Victor say big boss. Almost sure he did. I don't think he did. Pretty sure he said something in Japanese. You do that.
スクラップにしてからもっとスクラップにしてやる。
Alright, getting ready to split. Alright. World record pace. Here we go. Big boss. Oh. That was very close. I'm just taking the elevator down. Alright, time for some more weapon leveling. Oh wait, I forgot to do something. It's fine. I have to quit out. Continue. This is all a part of the plan. Not really, but already leveled. That's 100% already. Whoops. I didn't do all of them. Check, make sure I got all of them. Oh, I didn't get all of them. Good thing I double checked. That's awful. Quirk. I want this. Pixelizer. Wasting time.
おしゃべりもいいがの。惑星を爆発時間だ。エラリス、これまずいよ。エラリスは命中したら星を吹っ飛ばしちゃうよ。
ラチェット、やつを止めて。あの星が爆発したらアンブリスも吹っ飛ぶ。
私たちもね。
おう。 What is going on? Weird. Still have 14 minutes left to beat the game and get world record. Approximately. No, this will finish leveling now. No, you and then you.
Let's go.
草箱の中でひらめいたんじゃ。ガラクチックレンジャーの目の前で惑星丸ごと一旦一旦にするのが最高の復讐じゃわい。プロトンビームを初めてやったかな。遠慮するクラウンアイ。
To upgrade the Zircons. Oh, this is only level 9. Right, this is only level 10. In which case... I think I'm done. After these buttons. Let me out. Okay, just checking. Have to be double sure. Also, make sure I have max health. good. I do indeed have max health. Okay, let's check. 10, 10, 10. Solve
them.
Burning him alive is kind of cruel. Ugh, I've overdamaged him again. Well, looks like this is actually going to be the world record. Even though it's not a very good run, considering all the reduced strats, save so much time. Woohoo! Well, not world record yet. I still have to check all of the different things. Make sure I have everything possible. Everything required. Let's see. Continue. So I need to have 15, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All at level 10. All the Aeritanium upgrades. 100%, 100%, 100%. Yep, they're all at 100%. Map-O-Matic and Box Breaker. Here's the Map-O-Matic. Here's the Box Breaker. Difference between the wrench. Map-O-Matic, Box Breaker. Gold bolts, 28 out of 28. And health. How do I check? I have to die to check health. That is 200 max health. There we go. 100% in 2 hours, 34 minutes. Pog. That is indeed world record. Well, let's save my splits and Bunny is gone. Oh, sad. My sum of best segments is pretty insane. Well, I'm still gonna push for a better time because this run had so many mistakes in it. I almost feel like double checking everything again, or at least the weapons. Perfect. Yeah, got all of them. Every last one. So, about the time. Yeah, the time. I took a screenshot of my splits. I'll just pop it in the... into the Discord. Boop. In Discord, 2 hours, 34 minutes. World record is 2 hours, 38 minutes. So yeah, I beat it by 4 minutes. I think that'll be it for me. I have nothing left to do except for highlight the stream, upload it to YouTube, and then upload it to speedrun.com. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will be trying to get a better world record soon. Bye.